transcending history and the world. A tale of souls and swords, eternally retold. Soul Edge, a legendary sword and devourer of souls. Buried in the darkest reaches of history, it was brought back to light in the 16th century. The notorious pirate Cervantes claimed the sword as his own, setting everything into motion. Soul Edge adapted itself to its new owner by splitting into two. Possessed by the evil weapons, Cervantes began a bloody reign of terror, slaying all those seeking the swords without prejudice. Cervantes was eventually undone. Under the protection of Hephaestus, the god of smithing, a female warrior named Sophitia was able to destroy one of the swords. Shards of the blade flew and lodged into her body, causing near mortal wounds. Seeing his chance, Cervantes raised his sword to deliver the final blow. Suddenly, there appeared a ninja known as Taki, who rescued the wounded warrior. Taki defeated Cervantes in a battle to the death before carrying the injured Sophitia away. However, one of Soul Edge's two blades still remained. Perhaps it was fate. The blade fell into the hands of Siegfried, whose mind was twisted and unwell. Product of rampant evil, the evil seed. No one could have predicted it would become a catalyst for catastrophe across the world. Our story takes place in the 16th century. Tragedy befell this place. Ling Shen Su Temple was a famous martial arts school in the far reaches of China. It was there Killick learned to master the staff after he was abandoned as a child. Killick ate and slept with the other students and began his training at a young age. Despite this, he established a family-like bond with just one other student, Shang Len, a young girl who was like an elder sister to him. Dedicated to the way of the sword, she looked after Killick as if they were siblings. So close was their bond that when one felt happy or sad, the other would feel the same. Together they studied and grew as warriors. Years passed by. Killick's skill earned him a place as a teacher, an honorable position for one so young. Throughout the ages, Ling Sheng Su Temple had kept hold of the three sacred treasures, Krita Yuga, Dvapara Yuga, and Kali Yuga. Killick's years of arduous training earned him the title of rightful bearer of the staff, Kali Yuga. Likewise, Shang Len was also designated bearer of Dvapara Yuga, a sacred mirror. Our story begins on the night before the ritual for passing the treasures on to their new masters.
Shang Len, can I ask you something?
Sure.
How come you were chosen to bear Dvapara Yuga? I thought you'd get Krita Yuga. After all, you've dedicated your life to the sword.
Kalik, this is not easy for me to talk about, but I'm going to try. The Krita Yuga, it's no longer at Ling Sheng Su. The sword has been gone for more than a decade. All that's left is the Kali Yuga and the Dvapara Yuga.
Really?
Surprised? Well, there's more. The one who stole the Krita Yuga was none other than my father. That's why I don't have the right to bear it. If I were to accept the sword, everyone would be up in arms. That's why, even though it was offered to me, I decided to decline. Of course, I love Ling Sheng Su, and I do wish to see my studies through to their conclusion. It's just, I just don't want the sacred treasures, or my status as a sacred bearer, or anything else to hold me back. You know what the monks say.
Fate is carved with your own hands.
When I spoke to them about that, they decided to let me bear Dvapara Yuga instead. Now I can feel proud that I'm a sacred bearer just like you. You know something, Kalik?
What?
It's okay. Never mind. I'm really looking forward to tomorrow.
Me too.
And so it was, Kalik and Xianglen were set to attend the official ritual for becoming sacred bearers. But the night before the ritual, a terrible calamity plunged everything into chaos. Drawn by the Kali Yuga in Kalik's hand, the evil seed came to Ling Shen Su Temple. The monks, driven insane by the evil force, began slaying each other, turning the temple into hell on earth.
What have I done? I don't understand. Everyone, stop this madness!
Did you save me? Who are you?
You have yet to recover from your injuries.
rest. And that mirror, Devapara Yuga, wear it always. There will be grave consequences if you do not. Understand?
Oh, Xianglin.
So, the power of Devapara Yuga saved me. That means Xianglin. She gave it to me.
She sacrificed her life for me. And then I, with my bare hands. Why?
Tell me, Xianglin!
Why am I still alive?
Have you not realized yet? You are being protected. Devapara Yuga suppresses the evil within you.
Evil?
The old man proceeded to tell a tale. He told Killick about the evil seed. How Devapara Yuga had pulled Killick back from the brink of insanity. How Kali Yuga had the ability to absorb power, and how it was falling under an evil spell. And finally, he told Killick about Soul Edge.
Your fate will be set in stone the moment you lose your will to live. Your soul will be swallowed whole by your destiny, leaving behind but a rotten corpse. That is but one path you may take. But perhaps it is the path you wish to take. To submit to that evil sword and its wicked power? Is that what you wish? To become a thrall? Do you see? All is in your hands.
Xianglin, she told me fate is carved with your own hands. Xianglin gave her life so I could live. That leaves me only one choice.
From that day forth, Killick bore the heavy weight of his karma. As Xianglin's slayer and the last living member of Ling Shengsu, he chose to face his cruel fate head on.
If you continue upon this path, the evil within you will create a second soul edge out of Kali Yuga. The only reason you and Kali Yuga have yet to succumb is because of Devapara Yuga's power. However, all is not lost. You can learn to control the evil within.
Yes, Master.
Is that it? If this tests you so dearly, how do you intend to stand up to evil?
Sorry, Master.
To control evil, you must first control yourself. Mastering your own will is the key to overcoming malice.
Yes, Master.
The enemy is powerful. You must stand strong, whoever your opponent.
Yes, Master.
Killick, your next opponent awaits.
Who?
Sometimes things reveal themselves when you fight.
I understand, Master.
Battle one. Fight!
Gotcha! See!
Too easy!
This'll hurt!
Ling Shang Super!
I strike! Without resurgence!
Om Vajra Dharma Kilik.
So, did you learn something?
Yes. I believe I felt how delicate the balance is between myself and evil.
I see. Then the time has almost come.
Master?
It is nothing. What are you doing? You have yet to finish your training for the day.
Yes, Master.
Kilik, you have borne the burden of your training well.
Yes, Master.
Now we shall see how you fare against me.
An actual fight with you? It would be an honor.
Why do you hold back? Come at me!
Yes, Master.
Yeah!
That? You have improved. I understand why you were chosen to bear Kali Yuga. Kilik, a shadow lies upon your soul. Take heed. If it envelops you completely, the evil within you will stir, and in time, tear at your soul until there is nothing left. You need to banish that shadow. I have shown you how to control evil. The rest is up to you.
Yes, Master.
Kilik, this will be your final test. You must seal away Soul Edge, the cause of all this madness, and cleanse yourself of evil.
Yes, Master.
Head west. Keep going to where the wielder of Soul Edge awaits in the heart of a great maelstrom. You must live on, as have I.
So you want to head west, do's ya? Guess you're in luck, cause that's where we're going. But I warns ya, our ship ain't what you call luxurious.
I don't care, as long as you're heading west. So, can I join you?
Sure, why not? But it could end up costing you a pretty penny. Huh? Oi, driver! Where's you going? This ain't the way to the dock!
Huh?
You deaf or something?
What the? He's been consumed by evil.
I'll kill you!
Damn, you leave me no choice.
You saved me. Even us pirates ain't safe from bandits when we's on land. Thanks, matey.
Sure. That was no ordinary bandit. It takes me back to that night. The shadow upon my soul. Xiong Lin, am I strong enough?
So, you're the guy who saved one of our own? On behalf of our Captain Maxi, I welcome you aboard. But, I'm gonna have to take that mirror from you till we hit land. Sound reasonable?
This is one thing I can't give you.
Why not? We're just gonna hold on to it. It ain't like it's payment for your ride or nothing.
This is a keepsake from my sister.
A keepsake, eh? You know, I don't know what I'd have done if it weren't for Maxi. Okay, fine. I like you. I'll go speak to Maxi for you. You're one of us now.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. Oh.
It seems the captain has the trust of his crew.
You'll see why once you meet him. He ain't been back since he stepped on land. Probably got stuck at the bottom of a glass.
What the?
What? Ah!
Who do you think you are? You got some nerve thinking you can pick a fight with one of us. Hey, Killick. Right? You're a passenger, so stand back.
No, I want to join in.
In that case, welcome to the crew. It's showtime!
Can't get up!
Subo! I strike without reserve!
KO!
Om Vajra Dharma Kilik.
It never ends.
I don't understand. Why will you not relinquish your ego and let the evil consume you?
Who the hell are you?
Is it because of that mirror, you fool? Remember the massacre you caused? You let yourself run wild! I shall destroy the mirror and free you from its shackles!
Look out, Killick!
Cam!
Abomination. How dare he harm my family? Have at you.
Maxi.
Cap, this is bad.
Careful of that axe, brother.
That son of a... He'll pay for this. He will pay.
Who the hell are you? No matter. You're just another sacrifice. He still needs strong souls to increase his strength. Fall back!
Stop right there! What? What's with this guy? We gotta fight him too?
He's one of us.
Okay, so I won't kill him. Just save your strength.
This ain't easy, but I'm getting there.
Battle 2. Fight!
Sorry. Don't go blaming me if I overdo it.
Go get some rest.
See, Ria.
Ria.
Battle 3. Fight.
Send you.
What? Sorry.
KO.
Jeez. As if I didn't have better things to do. Got my work cut out for me. The mirror doesn't work. The only option I've got is to kill him. You can thank
Cam. Adios, Cam. Everyone.
Take Killick Wise.
I know, Cam. I know. It's like you said, he's one of us. I ain't leaving him behind. And you know, those guys will be back for him. We will get our revenge. It's the only reason I live for now.
Are you that nunchaku wielder who wants me dead?
Maxi?
I have no idea what you're talking about. Even so, what's the deal?
What? I thought all warriors knew you have to strike first.
Hold on a sec. Looks like we're done talking. I may look easygoing, but I never back down from a challenge.
You're sure one plucky fellow. I will honor you with a duel.
Don't blame me if you get hurt.
Battle 1. Fight!
My philosophy is to strike or be struck.
I can get on board with that.
See that? Ready?
Wait, what do you mean you got the wrong person?
I'm sorry. I am Mitsurugi. So many people want me dead, it's hard to keep track.
Seriously? You may want to rethink your life choices.
Well, if you seek Soul Edge, the most powerful weapon ever, you're bound to attract trouble, right?
Soul Edge?
We've got our own beef with that.
Well, this is quite a coincidence. Let me just give you this word of advice. Beware of the ninja Taki. Soul Edge and her go hand in hand. So long!
The hell was up with that guy?
No idea.
He put up a good fight. I'll give him that. Is everyone that's looking for Soul Edge like him?
Just try not to overdo it, okay, Maxie?
Ha, you worry too much. If anything, you're the one we need to keep an eye on.
Is that the Ling Sheng Su style sword technique? Shang Len?
Why is he staring?
They could be twins.
Huh? Ling Sheng Su? I've heard of it. My mother might have trained there when she was younger. She taught me how to use a sword. Admit it, you're impressed.
Yeah, I am. You move very, gracefully.
Thank you. Are you traveling somewhere?
Yeah, I'm heading west.
Really? Me too. What are you doing around here?
I happened to be passing through.
I see. It must be fate. Oh.
A shadow lies upon your soul.
So, I'm Shanghua, and you are?
Hey, Killick! You found someone you want to bring along? Haha, I can't take my eye off you for 5 seconds, can I?
No, it's not...
We're going in the same direction. The more the merrier. Thanks, Killick.
Okay.
Nightmare? So he's the wielder of Soul Edge?
If my investigations are correct, yes.
Kind of an over-the-top name, isn't it? Okay, let's go over everything. They're banding together. And their leader is Nightmare. He's friends with the jerk I'm after. A real piece of work called Astaroth. Then there's that lizard freak, and a woman called Ivy, who uses a whip sword. That's one hell of a crew.
We could end up facing a whole army. Nightmares are like phantoms. Wherever they appear, they slaughter everyone in sight. They're monsters.
What do they want?
Who knows?
Killick. Doesn't your master know anything about all this?
I don't know.
Well, that's just great.
Still, whatever we do, I think our paths will cross at some point.
Yeah, at some point.
Great.
Thank you.
The order stands as it was.
Understood. I will make contact shortly. So it seems my information was sound. I will tell you one thing. Nightmare has established a base in an abandoned castle called Austreinsburg. Head there if you seek Soul Edge.
What? Who the hell are you?
Killick, are you okay?
Yes, fine.
Tell me, Killick, who exactly are you? People seem out to get you.
I apologize for getting you involved in all this.
Stop acting so formal. Fine. I'll open up first. I've been hiding something from you. I'm searching for Soul Edge, too.
Really?
My country, the Ming Empire. You know it, right? It's going through some hard times. Violence is the norm. In the hope of saving our land, the Emperor asked me directly to search for the hero's sword. also known as Soul Edge. So, that's what I'm trying to do. I may not look like one, but I'm a soldier. Surprised? Well, it means I've been involved in this from the start. You're the first person I've told. It was supposed to be an Imperial secret. Does that affect things between us?
Yeah, I guess so. Sorry. I knew some time ago I would have to tell you everything. So I'll just say it. Soul Edge is evil. It isn't gonna save your empire.
Okay. If you say so, it must be true. I thought it was a little strange. How could that so-called hero sword save our land? Okay, that settles it. I'm gonna stick with you, Killick.
What? But...
My duty is important to me. But I want to know the truth. I want to see it for myself. Okay, when this journey's over, escort me back to my land. With Maxie too, of course. No ifs, ands, or buts.
What have I gotten myself into? I guess it's fate.
Don't you worry about that. I know fate has plunged you into misfortune, but my mother always said, fate is carved with your own hands. I'm kidding?
Oh, right. Never mind then. Yes? Is something the matter?
No. It's just, you look a little sad.
Oh, really?
Pardon me, but are you a traveler?
Well, you could say that.
I am too. I mean, I am from this town. I came to this shrine to pray before embarking on my journey. You're a warrior, aren't you?
Yes.
I was too. I fought for the longest time. It is why I can never simply pass by someone with as forlorn a countenance as yours.
There is something I must do.
When you find a reason to fight, you find a reason to punish yourself. I was the same.
There are some things we are powerless to do anything about.
People speak of fate, but I wonder if there is worth in sacrificing yourself for it.
I feel so uncertain.
The darkness of the soul can be troubling.
It's always with me. Like a real shadow, dark and unshakable.
Yet all is not lost.
I can't just forget the past in order to save myself.
It is no bad thing to keep hold of the past. Those dear to you will always be in your memories. Still. Is the past, if you ask me. There are those you need to protect in the here and now, so you should wear a more fitting expression.
Okay.
Listen to me babbling on. I have to go.
Are you okay?
Yes. Pain does indeed lie in the past. I shall pray for your safety.
As will I. Those I need to protect in the here and now.
Are you sure this is the right way?
It should be.
I can't believe we got separated from Maxie. Damn it.
Look out!
What the?
So you made it this far.
Huh?
Why?
Is that all it takes to hobble you? If so, do you honestly think you can take on Soul Edge? You're a fool. No human can bear that power. I'll stop you here and now before you make contact with the cursed sword.
Hold on! I won't let you touch Killick.
Oh, really? Why do you interfere? You never had anything to do with the sword before. For your own sake, stay out of this.
I didn't choose to get involved. But now I'm choosing not to back down.
Something strange about that sword. How do you like this?
Whoa! Ha!
What?
What's wrong? Had enough?
Heh. So you controlled the evil yourself. Fair enough. Just take care. Soul Edge is more powerful than ever before. The instant you give yourself over to your shadow, I'll kill you. You've been warned. There's no escape from a ninja with the power to seal.
Are you okay, Killick?
Yeah. I knew pursuing Soul Edge would be no easy task, but... Once we get through this forest...
Yep, it's the date we've all been waiting for. Who knows? Might go well.
I just don't want to deal with any more freaks. One lizard's enough for me.
Huh?
Ah!
Speak of the devil.
Maxi, don't do anything rash!
What the... What are you both doing? What a cheap shot. Who are you anyway?
You've got guts. I like that.
Are you Ivy? If you want to fight, bring it on.
Don't you realize the position you're in? Let's see if you really do have any guts.
Huh. You're no match for me. When I need to.
Shanghua!
Are you okay?
I'd say that was enough. I have fulfilled my duty. If you want to pursue Nightmare, I don't care. Do as you please.
Hey, hold on!
Shanghua! You can't go on with your leg like that.
No need to sweat it. We're almost to the castle. Damn trap. Well, isn't this just peachy?
So the reports were true. What sort of idiots try to enter a castle through the front?
Leave him to me. I've been looking forward to smacking down this freak.
So you came here to die? What's this?
Are you here to help us?
This way. Hurry.
But what about Maxie?
I'm fine. Just go.
Impudent fools! You cannot escape me!
I'm your problem right now. I'll have revenge for my family.
Putrid maggot. You're dead now!
Battle one.
Fight!
Die! Freak! Bastard!
The surf's gonna get rough!
I'm gonna hide away!
Go get some rest.
Say!
That's what you get.
KO!
Possible!
Battle two.
Fight!
Bastard! Fight down! Try this! Try this! Try this!
Fun time, John!
Try this!
Stop making that noise! Still moaning?
Ah, fight down!
Shut up and die!
Fight! Fight down!
Shut up! Stop making that noise! Still moaning?
Ria! Zia! What the? Bastard!
You're mine! You
squeezy!
You're mine!
Sin!
It's over!
Fight down!
I'm trying to fight!
Ria!
You're not leaving alive! Ria!
Surf's gonna get rough!
I'm gonna ride away!
Night-night, sleep tight. Is it over? Talk about a poor loser.
Rata!
Everyone, Cam, this was for you.
Get a hold of yourselves.
Her leg.
If you cannot fight, you will be left behind.
I'm fine. Don't underestimate me.
Where are we?
Sorry, but I have to attend to my mission now. The rest is up to you.
Thank you. Shanghua, you should stay here.
Never. I can't turn away now after all we've been through. Let's do this.
Okay.
Shoot!
Vajra Dharma Kilik.
You shall make a fine sacrifice!
There is more at stake! I said it!
Finally over?
it over yet? Stubborn son of a... Ah!
Shanghua!
Chun Lin, give me strength!
Battle one. Fight!
This is for my soul!
Dangerous! Xianglin.
Devapara Yuga! What a waste!
It's fine.
Oh.
Killick, hold out your hand.
Huh? This is...
I just couldn't resist.
Changhua, could you hold on to it for me?
What? But...
Please.
Okay. Thanks. I'll keep it safe.
Great.
The swords once again left their mark on history, and still the march of fate continues onward.
Thank you.
The legend will never die.